Hello everyone and welcome to my tutorial. I'm a Windows 10 user and the other day I was distracted by a message on my smartphone and I've turned my back for a while. When I went back to my laptop, the display was turned off in a sleeping mode and I had to log in again. I was furious because I remembered I had already changed the power option plan to high performance, choosing to never turn off the display and to never put the computer to sleep. If this is happening to you now, just follow my video and we will fix it together forever and fast. My name is Nicola Scanni. With a degree in multimedia and a passion for technology, I have a tendency to pass along my knowledge in a very simple way. Please pay attention. This is a method to control when the PC goes to sleep. If moving the mouse is enough for your PC to restart and show your desktop, you may want to check out your screensaver setup. Here is the solution that worked out for me. Click on the Windows icon, type regedit, right-click on regedit icon, click Run as Administrator. Go to HKEY Local Machine System Current Control Set Control Power Power Settings and then on this long number you see on the screen the one that ends with 8F20 as the last four digits and again the one that ends with ACA0. Double click on Attributes, enter number 2, now go to Advanced Power Settings, therefore click on the Windows button, write Power Options, click on Edit Power Plan, click on Change Advanced Power Settings, click Sleep, then System Unattended Sleep Timeout. Then change these settings from 2 minutes to 20 for example, or in my case to 1440 when plugged in, which is 24 hours. Now everything should be okay. This is it for today. If you liked my tutorial, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. This way, every first weekend of the month, you will find a new video here on my YouTube channel. If you have a question, please leave a message. I will answer as soon as possible. Thank you for listening. Ciao!